some explanation that was given to group leaders about the letter about skills on the DWP today, and perhaps an explanation from a late, slightly different paper from the Stanley Work Instrument that was circulated.
I'm happy to certainly make comments on the letter from the minister, but can I say I think it's outrageous that we just have a Tory member literally 2 minutes before we say it. These papers were circulated on Thursday of last week. There was more than sufficient time for amendments to be in by tonight. So I think it's just not acceptable, and you know, we've had this before with Conservative Group. So I formally move, Mr. Mayor, that we have a 10-minute adjournment to give us an opportunity to consider the Tory amendment.
That's
7 minutes. Mr. Mayor, if I could have a thought. Can I ask the solicitor to explain to the council the late receipt of the papers that are in front of us this evening, and the amendments on this one compared to the one that we received as our council meeting papers? But there are different languages in this particular document than the one that we presented last week.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Section 16
2A and 2B. And in the original papers, section 2B seeks to expose or command authority to exercise under section 62C of the Highlands Act a general power of improvement. And as far as I can see, that is not covered in the papers that have been circulated subsequently. Perhaps during the adjournment,